Alright, so I was actually about to start recording this like 20 minutes ago, but we'll go back to some more Ratchet and Clank. This is now the 14th episode. We are playing as Clank for the third time in the story now. We had a little bit of a hard puzzle right there, right here, and that's why I didn't record for a little while. That's why I went from playing as Ratchet to playing as Clank, but this series is being really fun so far. I'm liking this game. I really hope you guys are too, because I am certainly enjoying this. Okay, there we go. Boom. One bomb throw, man! Okay, that's too long. Just stick with Clank, my guy. Okay, I need like a bomb. There we go. Bomb. Or is it like a mine? I don't know. Ugh! Die. Die from this too. Ugh! Boom! Oh. And I need another, bomb. I guess we have unlimited. Ugh! But yeah, what I'm gonna do, I mean, I want to play more Ratchet and Clank. After this video, I think I'm gonna take a break from the series for a little bit, and when I return, I'm only gonna make like two or something. I don't know, but you know, I got a lot of other games I still need to complete. You know, like I got Witcher, Just Cause, Lego Avengers, and I'm actually gonna be starting on a brand new game series tomorrow. Called Devil May Cry 5. It's, you know, that was a good game. It introduced me to the devil, to the DMC series. Oh, I think I'm pretty much dead. Or a little bit. Yep, I'm dead. But yeah, it's a good game. I recommend picking it up. Heard a lot of good reviews about it, and for good reason. But yeah, I've played it before, but you know, sometimes I complete games fully, but then I act like I don't, because I want you guys to have a better experience. And if I just tell you guys, oh, look, I played this game already, that makes me good at it. I mean, like, that'll instantly be the reason why I'm good at it, you know? Oh, boom, let's go. Okay, where exactly do I go? Okay, I know where to go, but I'm a little bit trapped. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Springbot. I would use that one. There we go. That'll give us this. And then we can turn on the power bot. And then I think that could, I think we need to find another bot. A third one. But, where is the next one? Where is the next one? I thought someone was calling me. It does sound like that, doesn't it? Where's the next spot? Oh, there he is. That's gonna take a little while. A little bit, but, so basically, hell. I've already got a game for that. Doom. So, sorry, buddy. I think you're gonna be the one going to hell. I'm just kidding. But yeah, that's pretty much what he's talking about. Okay, Alright, sorry. I'm just eating my hot dog. We gotta free this guy, apparently. I assume this isn't his brother. Oh, but we do have cutscene time. Hang on. Have another bite of my hot dog.
execute that command. You executed it. Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems. You did it again.
Stop giving him ideas.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac. Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
Alright. See, that was the third time I played as Clank, but the first time y'all gave me any credit.
Engaging motions.
Are we gonna fight Drek? No, not yet. What if we fight him and that's the end? That'd be a little bit of a short game, but whatever. I've played shorter. The Deadpool game, Batman Arkham City, Batman Arkham Asylum. I mean, it wasn't that short of a game, but I only did 13 episodes on it. What else is really short? Resident Evil 2 and 7. But, 2 had more episodes than this, although not by much. It beat it just by one. But yeah, here we go. Yeah. Oh, hey, Ratchet's on my back again. It's Ratchet and Clank, not just Ratchet. They're the big bros. It's like having Stewie without Brian. Like, you gotta have the two duos. I mean, come on. Everyone's favorite is Stewie, but come on. I mean, like, at the beginning of Family Guy, he was just an evil guy. Then he started having, like, a bond with his brother, or not brother, pet. There are some episodes where where Brian got replaced, but then everybody but Stewie was okay with it, and it had a little bit of heart to it. You know, some of the Family Guy episodes, while they're meant to be funny, they have heart to it sometimes, too. And I can tell whenever the day comes, the Family Guy ends, it's gonna have a lot of heart between that. How sad is the Simpsons finale gonna be, and the Family Guy finale? Nothing lasts forever. It's gonna be very big whenever, Simpsons ends. 32 years? Oh my god. Tell me guys in the comments also, who's your favorite Disney villain? Me? It's probably Scar or Ursula. Actually, no, Captain Hook. Yeah, I like Captain Hook a lot. But I also do like Scar a lot. Lotso's also good, and Syndrome. Syndrome's a douche. I used to really like him. I mean, I still do like him. No, you're gonna stop spamming me. Or scamming me, I mean. Oh, crap! There we go. Oh crap, what the hell?
Not bad, Ratchet.
Mm-hmm. Did you enjoy my
circons? Oh crap. Yeah, I should have just let that dude die. Whatever. Oh crap, I'm almost dead. Don't die! Stop laughing! Damn. I hate when people laugh when I die. Alright, I'm gonna pause it. Not because I'm raging, but I gotta eat. Alright, I'm back. And let's go! We got jetpack fuel again. Man, when was the last episode where I actually used a jetpack? Yeah, get that away. So if I ever fall, that'll save my life. Oh, here we go. Here's a good spot. This better not have been where I came from. I don't think it is. Yeah, it's not. Who needs that? I'm a cheater. Just ask my girlfriends. I mean, don't. All right. That's amazing. Where's that? Stand on the fuel station, the pad. Refuel jetpack. But I got like 80. Okay, now I got like 78% of jetpack fuel. I'm not sure I'll need. Alright, let's just do it anyways. But, I am trying to locate where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, that's a dead end. That's fantastic, but yeah, we don't need that right now. We haven't used the flamethrower yet. It's good to search all this though, but she sat on the opposite wall, right? There we go. Skip that. So I guess you do need to finish that puzzle to get through, but you don't necessarily have to, like, you know, do it yourself, you know? I just skipped it. Yeah, let's go. Is this what we need? Because we got a screw. I don't know what that's supposed to do. Is that like a weapon of mine? Or upgrade or something? I don't know. All I know is I don't have any bots like Clank does. So I can't really, but I do have a, fusion grenade that I can use to bust out of here. Like, maybe, okay, that didn't work. But the narrator guy said that this is the easy way out, so that should be the obviously the way out of here. So yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, war bots remaining. So I gotta fight and destroy all those war bots, I guess. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna do this in the next episode. Next episode's not gonna be for a little while. Huh. Well, I'll see you guys in the next video. But yeah, I can't wait for more Ratchet and Clank to come one day.